Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel 𝐇𝐚𝐬𝐡𝐓𝐺. So today I will show you how to get verified tick mark or how to validate your Aadhar digital signature. So in yesterday I downloaded this e-Aadhar from my Aadhar portal, but if I try to open this e-Aadhar, unfortunately it doesn't verify the digital signature, and also I'm not get the green tick mark. So if you facing the same issue, just follow me friends, because here I show the steps to get the green tick mark. So how to do it? So just right click on this digital signature and select validate signature and go to signature properties. So here you can click to assess show sign as certificate. So here I select this trust section and click on this option add to trusted certificates and click to OK. So here you can tick to enable all the options and click to OK, and finally click to validate signature and close this window. So now my digital signature is successfully verified, and also it shows the green tick mark. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel 𝐇𝐚𝐬𝐡𝐓𝐺. And thanks for watching.